Toronto is the largest city in Canada. It is a fine city that should feel good about itself. Toronto, or York, was founded in 1800 by a racist man named John. In the years since, it has grown into a bustling metropolis full of art, commerce, and hot dog vendors. With 3 million people, Toronto is the world's most multicultural city, according to white Torontonians who told us this statistic without any proof. During the day, Toronto's waterfront is a peaceful oasis. At night, it's an abandoned wasteland where the only noises are the whispers from the water telling you to kill. Looking for a great meal on the go or some premium cocaine? Be sure to stop into the St. Lawrence Market. Then go around back and look for a dude in a windbreaker named Xander. Castle Loma is a beautiful castle, built entirely through hubris by a Toronto financier. Toronto is a sports town. Tickets to Leafs, Raptors, or Jays games can get expensive, but you can always make extra cash by going to a Toronto Argonauts game, since the team pays people to attend. Don't worry about getting around. Simply hop on the TTC, the last remnant of pre-20th century travel infrastructure in North America. It's like a museum and a transportation system all in one. Toronto has a beautiful island and many restaurants. What's not to like about Toronto? Leave Toronto alone, I say. Now you know about Toronto.